Hello everyone, in this tutorial we are going to find out the command line bar if it is not visible on the AutoCAD interface. So you can see here there is no command line bar. To get the command line bar on the downside of the user interface, we just press Ctrl 9. Once you press it, your command line bar will be visible in the screen. Another way, you can also go to the tools and here we have a command line. Just press here. Once you press here, you can also close the command line bar with this. See, there is no command line bar now. Now again, you can move to the tools and press command line bar. Now here again, we have command line bar visible. Thank you everyone. If you like this video, kindly subscribe my channel for the more videos. Be happy. Thanks for watching.